you don't know, my name is Richard Finlayson. I'm the principal here at Austin Christian Academy, and it is certainly my pleasure to welcome you here to our 2015 Grandparents Day. We appreciate your support a great deal. It has been such a blessing to get to know your grandchildren. They are very precious to you, and they are very precious to us, and we love them a great deal. So we appreciate the part that you play in their lives, and we appreciate the opportunity to be a part of their lives as well. I know you're not here to see me, that you're here to see them, but I've got to share with you just a few little exciting statistics so you know that how much your support means to us. On average, our elementary standardized achievement test scores are in the top 20% each and every year. So that says an awful lot about the preparation that they're getting academically. Two-thirds of our upper-level students take advanced placement classes, and all of our classes at the high school level are offered at the honors level. 85% of our high school students participate in some form of extracurricular activities, and that will give you even more reason to be here down the road, whether that's sports or club activities. On a financial perspective, we just raised $40,000 in a fundraiser for financial aid so that we can even expand our ministry to families that are not able to afford the opportunity to be here financially so that we can even expand our ministry further. We have an endowment fund that secures our future for many, many years, and it is currently totaled at about $1 million. And that just says to you that we're going to be here. Your families have been here a long time and established, and we're going to be here to serve them. With all that as well, we're currently $0 in debt, and that's a very exciting thing today as well. When you boil all that down, I'll say that we have the best staff anywhere around, and it is such a blessing to entrust our students into their care each and every day, because not only are they qualified from an academic perspective, they're qualified from a spiritual perspective. And they are doing all that they can to help your grandchildren develop a personal relationship with Jesus Christ. We certainly have the best students as well, and you already know that. But also, I want to share with you, without a doubt, we've got the best grandparents in anywhere as well. So thank you all for sharing that category with us. So the bottom line is that we believe without a doubt that also a Christian Academy is absolutely the best place for a top-notch academic education where Jesus Christ is first and foremost in all that we do. All the reason is because of all the things that we've talked about and all the blessings that we've shared is because we have a great and awesome God that we serve. And we are so blessed to be able to share that with your grandchildren. So again, we want to move on to the stars of the show, which isn't me, but I did want to take this opportunity to let you know that things are really going well here at Austin Christian Academy. It's because of your support, and it's because of God's blessing. So thank you for that support of your grandchildren and for our ministry. We ask that you would continue to pray for us and continue to support us however you're able to. So with that being said, we'll open in prayer, and then like I said, we'll get on to the stars of the show. Let's pray. Dear Lord, we come before you humbly today and thank you so much for all the many wonderful blessings that you've given us, Lord. We thank you for this precious blessing of our students and our grandchildren. And Lord, we just thank you so much for entrusting them into our care. Lord, we just know that even though it's cold outside, that we're going to leave with warm hearts today because of the blessings that these young people are going to bestow upon us, Lord. Again, we just thank you so much for all that you do. And thank you most of all for your Son and our Savior, Jesus Christ. And it's in his most holy and precious name we pray. Amen.
Thank you. ACA, we love your grandchildren, and we do. Part of what I feel like makes us unique possible is that we're a family. So whether you have one grandchild here or you have many grandchildren here, we come to love you also through them. And we hope, as we honor you today, that you feel like you're a part of the family of Roslyn. We also want to honor those grandparents who have passed on. Those who cannot be with us here today in body, but they're certainly here we know in spirit. So we ask you to remember them as I might the candidate.
Blessing us today. And again, thank you so much for all that you do. And just know that you are a special part of not just the Osceola Christian Academy family, but the family of God. And we're so thankful for you. When we dismiss, our students will be going back to their classrooms. And you can meet them there if you so desire. And if you've gotten a lunch, bag lunch, or a hamburger or a hot dog, those will be delivered to your grandchild's classroom. And then we do have some tables set up in the gym so that you can be able to eat with them there if you want to mix and match from different grade levels. But again, it's been a special day, and we want to honor you and celebrate you. And we just thank you so much for being such a special part of our ministry here. So with that being said, we'll close in prayer, and then we'll dismiss our students to go back to their classrooms. Dear Lord, we thank you so much for this glorious occasion. We thank you so much for all the many blessings. Lord, we thank you for the blessings of these grandchildren. Lord, we thank you for the blessings of these grandparents. We just ask that you would continue to help us to keep you first in all that we do, Lord. Continue to bless each family represented here. Continue to bless also the Christian Academy so that we can further your kingdom here on this earth. For it's in your precious and holy name that we pray. Amen. God bless you all very much, and have a wonderful day.